machine will cut grass from ground and then pass to second machine. Second machine will cut that grass into smaller pieces and then pass to second container. Second container contains slide by which food pass to animals' head. Third container contains water tank by which water supplies to animals and plants both.
We had put a solar panel in this. This will work by the sun. It will save energy and it will work by the battery. The solar panel save energy by the battery and by this the people cutting grass and they have many problem. They don't keep animals in the homes because they have the problem to cut grass. So we make this machine for the cutting grass.
So friends, this is our sketch of the truck. This is the first container. This is the grass cutter machine from the ground. This is second container. This is the sled which passes food to the animals. And this is the third container. This is the container which contains water. This is the pipe which supplies water to the field. And this pipe supplies water to the animals. Inner sketch of the truck. This is the machine which cuts grass from the ground. And this is the machine which cuts that grass into smaller pieces. This is second container which contains light. This light will pass food to the animals. And this is the third container. This is the water pump and this is the pipe that supplies water to the animals. And this is the pipe which supplies water to the field. First question is that, why did you select this problem? We select this problem because this is the main problem for farmers to cut grass and then give to animals. By this reason, they do not keep animals at their home and they are very much tension for the foods of animals. Second question is that, whom did you interview for your research? Which articles did you read? We interview with farmers. We asked from them, what is your main problem? They told us that we do not are able to cut grass from our field and then give to animals. Question is that, what is your idea to solve this problem? Our idea is that we will make a truck and put containers and machine in that it will do work automatically. Thank you.